an oocyte grading system is again a grading system that evaluates the morphology of the oocytes that we pick up on an egg collection. Grading systems for the oocytes are used less rather than the grading system from the embryos. And the reason is that after the day three of a fertilization of an oocyte with a sperm, the male genetic material the embryo. So actually after the day three, even if the quality of an oocyte is perfect, the quality of the embryo will be finally affected a lot by the male factor as well and the fertilization. Despite that, there is research that shows that the quality of an egg of an oocyte can show us that this embryo that will come from this oocyte has more chances of implantation in comparison to an oocyte that is not morphologically perfect. And also there is research that shows that sometimes the implantation rates and the pregnancy rates as well are better with better quality oocytes. First of all, the basic thing actually in evaluating an oocyte and the morphology of it is to look at specific things. So the first thing is actually their color, if they are dark or not. If the eggs look darker in the microscope, they are not good quality. If they are round or ovoid, the size and the morphology generally of the eggs plays an important role in evaluating them and grading them. Also, we look at the cytoplasm, the surrounding around the nuclei, and we see if there are granules there, if there are vacuoles there, which reduces the quality of an egg. We have a look in what we say the zona pellucida, and this is a membrane actually that surrounds the egg. In the initial part, actually the zona pellucida helps with the fertilization with the sperm, and then when an embryo is created, it keeps being there and actually helps with the implantation. So actually we see if the zona pellucida is thick, is thin, and we evaluate again that. We have a look in the polar bodies, which is the initial nuclei actually of an oocyte before the fertilization. So we also evaluate the perivitelline space, which is actually the space which is between the membrane of the oocyte and the zona pellucida, which is the external membrane of the oocyte. Finally, we do evaluate the size as well of the oocyte, which must be on specific dimensions in order to be ideal. And the combination of all those morphologic aspects of an oocyte gives us a specific grading, which evaluates if this egg is okay to fertilize, to implant, and in the end to give a clinical pregnancy.